Palm Sunday. Our Mass today is a Mass of contradictions. It begins with a joyful procession of pilgrims coming to Jerusalem to celebrate the Passover, the feast that commemorated God delivering his people from slavery in Egypt. And in one such group, the pilgrims, the crowd proclaimed Jesus to be the Son of David, who had come as the promised Messiah, who triumphantly entered the city of God to claim his kingdom. But then, what a contrast with Mark's version of Christ's passion, the bleakest of the four Gospels. No one is present at the foot of the cross to support Jesus. It's only words from the cross are his cry of dereliction. My God, why have you forsaken me? Mark presents the crucified Christ as feeling completely abandoned by God and mankind, totally misunderstood. And yet everyone had hailed him king as he triumphantly entered Jerusalem. And yet, when nailed to the cross, they taunted him, proclaiming to be king. Contradictions. It all boiled down to this. How will it be for us? Will it be Hosanna in the highest heaven? Or crucify him, crucify him? Will it be faithfulness or betrayal? Will we say, truly you are the Son of God? Or, I don't know this man. Will we be with him or against him? Will it be yes or will it be no? It's Holy Week. Time once again to decide where we stand and how we answer Jesus' question. Who do you say that I am? Who is this man for you? For us? And who are we for him?